Hello guys! Welcome to our channel! So, ang video natin ngayon ay unboxing ng aking mga Ayuda! Ayuda sa Canada! Wow! Meron din dito sa Canada, o, di ba? So, ayan. Meron akong dalawang sakong bigas. Dalawang 8 kilos sack of rice. Jasmine rice. Premium jasmine scented white rice. Diba? Delicious kitchen. So, ito is from... Pakita ko sa inyo. Kasi sorry, wala akong videographer. So, ayan. It's from... It's a Salamat box from Canadian Red Cross and Philippine Centre Canada. Oh, ha? Yes. So, ayan. Oh, ha? So, ayan. Paano ako nakatanggap nito? Si mama ko nag-text sa akin na one of her friend also nakatanggap ng ganito. So, she texted me. Text niya ako. Tapos, Nak, mag-fill up ka din. Mag-apply ka din. Malay mo, mabigyan ka. Maano ka. So, ayun. Binigyan nila ako ng website. So, here, https://pcc-ottawa.ca. Okay, I'll put down the link below. Anyway, so, this is from Philippine Centre Canada. Alright. Also supported by Canadian Red Cross. Yun, tapos, so, I went to the website and then I fill up the form. Madali lang masyado. Salamat box. And then, ayun, put my name, my address, and some info. Yun lang, and I have check ko lang kung I'm eligible of those choices na if either I am a frontliner or essential worker, a senior citizen, no job, and I think yun lang yun, disabled I think. So yeah, I think yun lang yun. And they did not even ask for income of your husband, household income or anything. No, yun lang, madali lang. And of course, chinek ko yung I am a frontliner because I was a frontliner before I stopped working. And I check, I don't have a job, of course. Wala naman talaga akong trabaho ngayon kasi 163 bantay bata tayo. And ayun. And then after a few days, or I think a week or a few days only, they gave me a call. And then ayun, Pinay, Tagalog. So ayun, hi. And so, ayun, I asked for my situation and ganyan. I just said, oh no, I don't have a job right now. I'm watching my kids. Ganun lang. And then, yun lang. And then, I was a frontliner. Ganun lang. And then, very quick. A very quick call. And then, I said, okay, pick it up tomorrow. Assumption Church. It's a Filipino church. Assumption, dun din kami kinasal. And, yeah. And then, pick it up tomorrow. And that's it. So, ayun, pumunta ako. And then, so easy. I just sign up there. Put up my name. And then, ayun. Ayun na. Madali. Walang, hindi busy. I think it was the last one there, or I'm not sure it was like... So anyway, ayun. And then, ayun, tinulungan nila ako, may dali sila. Tinulungan ako ng lalaki na mag... Kasi super bigat. So, they bring in my car. And then, ayun lang, tapos super bigat. So, asawa ko lang nag-alsa nung umuwi siya ng galing work in the afternoon. So, ayan. So, yeah, may dalawang... Sakong bigas na tayo. Dalawang sakong bigas na tayo. At actually, also, There is also a hygiene kit included. I think nagamit ko na. It includes one mask, a pair of gloves, soap, hand soap, and a sanitizer, and instruction and information about how to properly wash your hands and to prevent COVID-19. So ayun, so okay, let's start, let's unbox it. So ayun, Salamat box. So thank you. Ooh, ang saya-saya ko first time kaya nakatanggap na Ayuda. Ooh, yan. Ooh, ayan, may letter pa sila. Kumusta, kababayan? Hello, kababayan ko. This Salamat box is for you. During these uncertain times, we thank you for your strength and resilience. Stay safe. In solidarity, your friends from PCC. Okay, Salamat PCC. Ayan, I'm excited. It's open. Ooh, ang dami! Exciting! Buti na lang, di ako namili. Kagagaling ko lang kanina. Nakalimutan ko listahan ko. Ayan, may sardinas! Spanish 555! Spanish style sardines. Ayan. Naplano ko talaga mamili kanina ng sardinas. Buti na lang, di talaga ako. Nakalimutan ko. Kasi kasama ko si Alina, nagmamandali ako. Ayan, may malaki pa tayong mackerel. AA1 mackerel tomato sauce. Ayan. Ayan, AA mackerel tomato sauce. Diba? Ayan. Oh, century tuna. Century, oh, I love this one. Ay, salamat. May pang ano na ang buntis. Kasi ang hirap dito, ang hirap. Walang karinderiya sa kanto, you know? Kailangan may mga Filipino stock tayo. Yeah, gutom mo. Para yung pizza-pizza, nakakasawa. Mga ganun, mga pamputik na mga pagkain. Di ba? Maghanap tayo ng karinderiya. Pero wala, anyway. Oh, ayan pa, may isa pa. AA1, tomato sauce, mackerel, and tomato sauce. Sardinas. Malaking sardinas. Ayan. And, oh, ang dami nito. Banana, QFC, banana, ketchup, tamis, anghang. Yay! Uh-huh. At, of course, spaghetti, pasta, spaghetti, arbella. Dalawang 450 grams. Ayan. Mamacita sinigang mix. Mga sinigang mix. Sinigang sa Sampaloc. Mamacita at Nor. It's citizen to come. Okay. Ayan. Oh, may pang sinigang na tayo. Exciting. Golden bihon. Yay. My golden bihon. Tamang-tama. Ubus ng aking bihon. Cornstarch sticks. Yang saya-saya. Ay. Ooh, may bagoong pa. Saya-saya. Tamang-tama kay Bunti sa mangga. Uy, tamang-tama. Ito yung tamang-tama ang bagoong ko na iwan ko kina mama. So, sa inyo na yan, ma'am. Meron akong bago. Lingga yan. This is a very good one. The very good brand of bagoong. Ang sarap nito. Pangkari-kari sa mangga. Naglalaway na ako. And coffee ko. Oh, kape. Siyempre. 3-in-1 coffee. Coffee ko. Ayan. Para sa asawa ko, kung type niya to. Kasi di ako nagkakape, guys. And of course, I'm pregnant. And plus, hindi talaga ako nagkakape. Or kinapapa. Spaghetti. Sweet. Fiesta sweet spaghetti sauce. 1 kilogram. Wow. Uy, may pasta. May spaghetti na. May ketchup. Sunflower crackers. Yay! May pangkain na pang snack. ang buntis, you know. Marami kaming chichirya dyan, mga kahit ano-ano, you know. Pero, syempre, naghahanap tayo ng wala, yung wala. So, ayan, mabuti na lang. May mga Pilipinas stock na ako. Ayan. Sunflower crackers. Pang-merienda. And, ay! Cornic. Yay! Ang saya-saya! Ay, ganda nito. Habang nag-YouTube ako, nag-watch ng movie. So, may pangkain na si Buntis habang nag-ganito kasi masawa na yung mga chips na mga puti. Ayan! Ang saya-saya! Woo! Excited ako! Ang saya-saya ko. Ay, babaw na kaligayahan. Ayun, may isa pa. UFC. Ketchup. Banana sauce. Sarap ito sa yung pulan hotdog. Oh, may patis. Marcapinya patis. Fish sauce. Oh, ayan. Tama-tama sa sinigang. Of course, toyo at suka, dato puti, vinegar, and soy sauce. Oh, lahat Filipino products. Guys, so, ayan na ang aking ayuda. Wow, ang saya-saya ka. Ang saya-saya na yung buntis. Mailman. So, yeah. Ang saya-saya ko. Thank you so much, PCC, Philippine Centre Canada, and Canadian Red Cross. Salamat, salamat. At napasaya niyo ako. And this is such a very nice thought. Laking tulong na to. You know, I'm just happy. Salamat. At yeah, and sana ay marami pa kayong matulungan at mabigyan. You know, we don't need... Yun lang. Hindi ako magsasalita iba. So anyway, yeah, thank you PCC and Canadian Red Cross. Ayan guys, sana nag-enjoy din kayo sa panonood, hindi lang ako dito. So, I hope you like my video and you had fun. And thank you for watching guys. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below and share if you want, please. And see you on my next video. Bye!